The Council is concerned that the tormented Legion's presence within the Mended Grove could cause a resurgence of the Blight. We need someone like you to travel to previously affected areas and examine the trees for any signs of corruption. Can the Council depend on you again? Twisted by the leaders of the Tormented Legion, the corrupted warlocks are the sycophants of the enemy ranks. Their fierce devotion to their strange patron has led them to create redcaps, only to twist them with unnatural powers into madcaps. If we can remove these sycophants, it will help reduce the Legion's numbers. The Night Hag retreated into the Mended Grove following your encounter. She is likely hiding in her lair, which means we will need to track her down. Take this sending stone. It will help us stay in touch. It seems that the Hag does not wish to have visitors. Perhaps Thradisar can remove the ward.
The Arcane Reservoir will be ours!
In the cave. It is unlikely to be her lair. Perhaps this cave is a clever ruse to distract us.
Commander Riverwind speaks highly. I'm relieved to hear you found no signs of blight among the trees. The Council thanks you for your time. With the number of Warrocks and Witherers decreased, it will slow the advance of the Tormented Legion's forces. We are grateful for your assistance. It appears the loss of her Heartstone wounded her more deeply than we expected. Dispelling the barrier she conjured, however, is another matter altogether.